Make your arm move in a smooth snake movement. You need to focus on one section of your arm at a time. Start with your shoulder, letting the rest of your arm hang loose. Then, raise up your upper arm, next your elbow, next your forearm, next your wrist, and finally your knuckles and fingers. Practice this slowly so you get used to tensing up one part of your arm at a time. The trick is to not tense up too quickly.